This next piece features on the cello, Pansy Jenks.